From Little League to the big leagues, baseball is America's favorite pastime to watch and to play. And whether it's families in the stands or Major League superfans, there's a demand for an effective and affordable way to measure the speed of a pitch. Students at the University of Chicago stepped in to create a mobile app that can do just that. They began data collection by capturing tons of smartphone video of pitches in multiple settings and circumstances, from amateur baseball games to indoor pitching machines to friendly games of catch in Chicago's own parks. They captured pitches of varying velocity, distance from the camera, and frame rate in order to get a data sample large enough to train their algorithm. The team used several variables to train their algorithm, including information from the smartphone slow motion video capturing the pitch, the picture capturing both the pitcher and home plate, the measured actual velocity of the pitch using a Stalker Pro radar gun, and the measured position of the camera relative to the pitcher and home plate. The team used a background subtractor algorithm to find the ball's coordinates within each video. The team used all this data to measure the velocity of a pitch filmed by their app. Their app first calculated the velocity of the ball between each combination of two frames from the video. Then it passed these velocities to the model the team developed to produce a final accurate result. The team successfully packaged all this analysis into an app that let baseball fans easily measure a pitched baseball with just their smartphones.